This next record is dedicated to some personal friends of mine, the LAPD. For every cop that has ever taken advantage of somebody, beat them down or hurt them because they got long hair, listen to the wrong kind of music, wrong color, whatever they thought was the reason to do it. For every one of those fucking police, I'd like to take a pig out here in this parking lot and shoot them in their motherfucking face.
Talking about your punk ass, you fake ass nigga.
Here we go, turn it up, let it start. From block to block, we snatching hearts and jacking marks. And the punk police can't fade me and make. We can have peace someday, G. But right now, I got my mind set up. Looking down the barrel, I'ma not get up. Cause it's time to make the payback fat. To my brothers on the block, better stay strapped. Black, and accept no substitutes. I bring truth to the youth. Now we got him in the smash blast. How long will it last? To the pole getting more cash. Until then, raise up. Tell my young black males, blaze up. Life's a mess, don't stress. Test or give him, but be thankful that you're living blessed. Much love to my brothers in the pen. See you when I'm free, if not when they shut me in. Thought for life, hard till I die. Shooting crooked ass cops, let me fry. Tell them, thought for life. Hard till I die, shooting crooked ass cops, let me fry. Tell them, thump for life. Hard till I die, shooting crooked ass cops, let me fry. Tell them, thump for life. Hard till I die, shooting crooked ass cops, let me fry. Pump your fists like this, holla if you hear me. Pump, pump if you're pissed. Till I sell out, just living it up. One way or another, you'll be giving it up. I guess cause I'm black born. I'm supposed to say peace, sing songs and get clapped on. But it's time for a new plan. I'll be singing like a one-man clan. Thump for life, hard till I die. Shooting crooked ass cops, let me fry. Tell them, thump for life. Hard till I die. Shooting crooked ass cops, let me fry. Tell them, thump for life. Hard till I die. Shooting crooked ass cops, let me fry. Tell them, thump for life. Hard till I die. Shooting crooked ass cops, let me fry.
On the other hand, without a down for the white cop. Ice Cube will swarm on any motherfucker in a blue uniform. Just cause I'm from the CPT, punk police are afraid of me. A young nigga on the warpath, and when I finish, it's gonna be a bloodbath of cops dying in LA. Yo, Dre, I got something to say.
To be a problem, and by the way they perform, it seems the Klan gave the white police another uniform, and you're the black police, the house niggas, they gave you a motherfucking gun, so I guess you figure you made out, good to go, but you didn't know, they was sticking black ass back in the ghetto, yo, to kill another nigga, catch him with crack, in fact, free race, they put in the neighborhood in the first place, but the brothers ain't stupid, remember that, you gotta get, I gotta get, so what's up with that, A to the motherfucking K, the last words you hear, then the smoke appears. Shooting everything in sight. Tonight's the night to get hype and fight for what's wrong, fuck what's right. And by the way, my name is Dre, so listen up, motherfuckers, to what I gotta say. Yo,
you're motherfucking right, yo.
Easy E's a name feared by most. When a little nigga is thrown in the pen, but on the streets there's two kinds of people: white rich fucks and the ones who get harassed like me. Yo, pigs are made to kill. Ain't no regretting. Keep your hand on your weapon. Shoot his ass and start stepping. Cause I'm a nigga that don't give a fuck about nothing. So let me explain a little something, yo.
See, I got this problem. A big problem. Cops don't like me, so I'm like motherfucking cops.
Showing out for the white cop. Cold, 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 c going out for the white cop. Good cop, rolling with that bad cop. What you doing, boy? Turning that blood clock. Buckshot, shot. They fly through the truck spots, robots. Can't give a damn who the fuck shot. Clean cop, fucking with that dirty cop. Don't act like your ass never heard of that. Clean cop, rolling with that mean cop. Still trying to act proud as a peacock. You know that mean cop might need a detox. Motherfucker tried to blow me out my Reeboks. But I swing like Jack in a beanstalk. Chop him down when these bitches try to lock me down. Hit the ground, hit the turf, whoop the earth. Kidnap your mind, Patty Hearst. Bust a verse that'll make your ass hit reverse. Kill the curse that was placed on the universe. West Coast warlord, blacker than the black knight. Fuck a black and white when they ain't acting right. Good cop, filling out your report. Bad cop asking you to distort. Bad cop asking you to lie in court. Send another young brother up north. Send another young sister off course. Why these motherfuckers chill on the golf course? Black police showing out for the white cop. White police showing out for the black cop. Black police showing out for the white cop. White police showing out for the black cop. Lazy cop, fucking with that crazy cop. Always bragging about the new case they got. Do or die cop with that suicide cop. Tell the true cop with that true or lie cop. Are you fucking high cop? Don't even try cop. Ain't no motherfucking drugs up in my spot. All you find in my closet is the high top. And my motherfucking tickets to the skybox. Hold up, nigga. I'm a rider. Use a roller. Yep, the controller. Make me mad? That's when I get swole up. The incredible Hulk is bipolar. Come out the cuff. Knock off the rust. Throw my hands up, you still wanna bust. The Trojan horse is full of excessive force. When they try to get aggressive, niggas off the court. Black police showing out for the white cop. White police showing out for the black cop. Black police showing out for the white cop. White police showing out for the black cop. Good cop, where is your dignity? Where's your empathy? Where is your sympathy? Bad cop, where's your humanity? Good cop, is that just a fantasy? Hell on that nigga, snitch on that bitch. Truth be told, motherfuck the blue code. Fuck the po-po, acting like Depot. Already know, Cracker, let the brick go. Black lives matter, it's not chit-chatter. Cause all they wanna do is scatter brain matter. A mind is a terrible thing to waste. A nine is terrible in your face. The mace has a terrible fucking taste. The pen is a terrible fucking place. The kings all hate the fucking ace. The judge sabotaged my fucking case. Hey,
hey, hey. Racist motherfucker.
Black police showing out for the white cop. White police showing out for the white cop.
People's Radio United.
43 North 180 East.
Get your hands up against the wall and spread them. Opposition, I'll just take them. Fuck you,
fuck you,
fuck you,
fuck you.
Understand, I'm not fucking around with you. Try to resist, I'll dismiss you. Fuck you,
fuck you,
fuck you,
fuck you.
Basically, I'm the worst nightmare you ever had. Figure a trigger happy nigga with a badge. Parading around Los Angeles. High off coke with a banana clip. Feasting off the weak street evangelist with a manuscript. And professional ass whipping. Task force, brass knuckles, a master and ass kicking. If you ask for it, I blast for it, you're back flipping. No one saw it, I won't stop, the clock's ticking. Got a rookie for a partner that's ready to fight niggas. The world's a merry-go-round, a stereotype niggas. He's a spit in the face of a pit bull and bite niggas. Matter of fact, kinda like this cat for a white nigga.
Get your hands up against the wall and spread them. Opposition, I'll just take them. Fuck you,
fuck you,
fuck you,
fuck you.
Understand, I'm not fucking around with you. Try to resist, I'll dismiss you. Fuck you,
fuck you,
fuck you,
fuck you.
I got the projects on lock, they trust my logic. Cause the star cops got it from guns to narcotics. My object is to deprogram, blind your optics. You cannot stop this mission, this topic. Cause you can write tickets, my nigga, or get paid. Learn this game in the streets or get slayed. Collect this cheese at the end of this maze. Or hit the desk and fill out forms for days. Need I remind you how easy it would be to take the city by storm with a whole force behind you? Shotty in the trunk and on my ankle there's a 9-2. Cause psychologically the guns you use will define you.
Get your hands up against the wall and spread them. Opposition, I'll just take them. Fuck you,
fuck you,
fuck you,
fuck you.
Understand,
I'm not fucking around with you. Try to resist, I'll dismiss you. Fuck you,
fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
These evil streets don't sleep, be careful with whom you mingle. In a city where it pays to be bilingual. Yo soy grifo, no me importa un culo. Via a Diablo, a favo. Leaving enemies dead on arrival. For a couple of mil and you're fucking the deal up. Trying to play hero cop and you still suck. Put your debate with one in your head, you won't feel much.
Hit your hands up against the wall and spread them. Opposition, I'll just bend them. Fuck you,
fuck you,
fuck you,
fuck you.
Understand, I'm not fucking around with you. Try to resist, I'll dismiss you. Fuck you,
fuck you, fuck you. Follow the nigga around, dude. That's real. Some shit, y'all. Fuck these feds. Red nigga. Racist motherfuckers.
I don't wanna run no more, but I know that if I stop, I'll be another nigga headed to heaven hanging with Pop. These motherfuckers look at me like I'm a slanger, making threats to my family, dog, I'm in danger. Who do you call when these agents want you dead? And they hit these penitentiaries and niggas make a pledge, so I dip and duck the feds. All my homies stuck out on indictments, caught up on the phone talking prices. Hello? 25 to life's the mandatory minimum. My whole community gets treated like they criminals. Crying convictions, getting motherfuckers hung. Gotta see how on the inside and everybody's song. Mothers and fathers separated from their sons. Households are broken, you couldn't hold your tongue. If it's yours, say it's yours, take the case, do your time.
You was out here getting money from it, everything was fine.
Now you crying in your jail cell, stressing on the case. And the DA's at a nigga every other day. I can see it in your face, in the middle of your soul. You in question of your manhood, homie.
Keep it cold.
We don't talk to police, we don't make the peace bond. We don't trust in the judicial system, we shoot guns. We rely on the streets, we do battle in the hood. I was born in the G-code, embedded in my blood. We don't talk to police, we don't make a peace bond. We ain't trusting in the judicial system, we shoot guns. We rely on the streets, we battle in the hood. I was born in the G-code, embedded in my blood. See, I be on some street shit, don't talk to police. I won't accept a visit from agents who wanna see if I got shit to say about a nigga case. I'm a motherfucking nigga through and through, I ain't gay. No, a nigga caught a case and he took his 25, set it out on appeal and gave him back that time. A soldier in his mind and his actions said the same. Told a cracker, tell your mammy, suck his dick and see with James. Ain't no motherfucking game, we been living this for real. When the government is working, real niggas never squeal. Right here, the truth revealed, drawing you a mouse. Yeah, you rapping, but the homie Lil Pots can't get out. Niggas, they get the pin, they get charged and get out. On a rule 35, he informing for the cops. You can hear it in his voice, I listen to the tapes. Now you showing up in court, testifying for the state. We don't talk to police, we don't make a peace bond. We don't trust in the judicial system, we shoot guns. We rely on the streets, we do battle in the hood. I was born in the G-code, embedded in my blood. We don't talk to police, we don't make a peace bond. We ain't trusting in the judicial system, we shoot guns. We rely on the streets, we do battle in the hood. I was born in the G-code, embedded in my blood. I'm knowing all the scams, all the tricks to the trade. Know a nigga trying to get clean and you get in the way. Know a nigga trying to get green and you stick out the bait. Cause a nigga like a dope fiend can't rehabilitate. Still we sticking to the G-code, we playing by the rules. We don't fuck around with new niggas cause new niggas is fools. We'll photograph the homies that'll catch a nigga up. On the picture you a victim, bottom line nigga fuck. Only connect the real, staying down with the truth. I got love for you, aunt, you a real nigga spook. My nigga Spoonie G, I can only name a few. But it's a thousand motherfuckers in the pen bulletproof. So this one here for you, I'ma rap until I die. Fuck a 5K1, check his PSI. Send his ass to the top if he say he sit at home. He a motherfucking snitch, snitching niggas need a song. We don't talk to police, we don't make a peace bond. We don't trust in the judicial system, we shoot guns. We rely on the streets, we do battle in the hood. I was born in the G-code, embedded in my blood. We don't talk to police, we don't make a peace bond. We ain't trusting in the judicial system, we shoot guns. We rely on the streets, we do battle in the hood. I was born in the G-code, embedded in my blood.
Because of the way this society is organized, because of the violence that exists on the surface everywhere, you have to expect that there are going to be such explosions. You have to expect things like that as reactions. If you are a black person and live in the black community all your life and walk out on the street every day seeing white policemen surrounding you, I when I was living in Los Angeles, for instance, long before the situation in L.A. ever occurred, I was constantly stopped. No, the police didn't know who I was, but I was a black woman. I had a natural, and they, I suppose, thought that I might be a, quote, militant. And when you live under a situation like that constantly, and then you ask me, you know, whether I approve of violence. I mean, that just doesn't make any sense at all.
Fuck the police. ability not to promote our welfare or for our security and our safety, but they're there to contain us, to brutalize us and murder us, because they have their orders to do so. And just as the soldiers in Vietnam have their orders to destroy the Vietnamese people, the police in our community couldn't possibly be there to protect our property because we own no property. They couldn't possibly be there to see that we receive the due process of law for the simple reason that the police themselves deny us the due process of law. And so it's very apparent that the police only in our community, not for our security, but the security of the business owners in the community, and also to see that the status quo is kept intact.
That's the sound that I want is. That's the sound that I want is. That's the sound that I want is. That's the sound that I miss. That's the sound that I miss.
Soon as he stepped out, hit him out six timers with a bow fiber. My rounds live is raw footage. It's all goodness when you're fucking with my manhood. It's motherfucker, I will pull it. Make the same, make a little brain with no pain, with no strain. Just hollow rains. I told you, I bring your supernatural soul to you. Make sure this motherfucker go through you. We all killers, law killers, y'all killers. Behind the spiller, Captain Kirk is covered with dirt. Crooked officer, I hate cops, really not. Security gets killed off the top. Know what I'm saying? I'm through playing with them. Fuck them all, I mean this. They falling like flies, riding by me and my allies. Shooting in his eyes, flat line, a chalk line. Right outside, it's do or die. You will die, fuck the law.
Fuck the police, fuck the police.
Is anybody killer? This ain't nobody really. I feel you, cap. Making it harder to adapt. And since you acting like a bitch, I'm finna point to where your pussy's at. You pussy cat. Steady trying to play the tough guy. Nigga, I know your girlfriend. Guess what she getting fucked by? Fuck. I took the ride to Southside. Well, in the six figures. While you're struggling to get your five. 365, you got your eyes on my pride. Any obstacle obscuring my paper is finna die. Look in my eyes. Do you really think I give a fuck? You hit me, then they hit you. Shoot this motherfucker up. So what? You got a motherfucking gang. And they knowin' where your family stay. Ain't no thing if you wantin' drama, bringin' pain. Put your motherfucking gun down and let me peep your boxing game. Is it worth putting your family off in danger? Cause you chose to be your dickhead instead of trying to be your player.
Hey.
Got some game for all you haters. Keep that shit to yourself. Fuck with me, that's your help. That's not a motherfucking threat, that's a promise. I make this bitch as hot as a sauna. I bring you drama.
Fuck the police. Fuck the police.
Cop all day, nigga. Hit him with the shit that them laws can't fuck with. This cop killer fool, every one of you. Come and slice school and see what we do. We're blasting, thrashing, every blue suit. Better wear another, deep undercover. Another, ones that think they hard motherfuckers. Men made of steel, I lick them like suckers. For real, this the realness, the bona fide ill shit. The genuine, no bullshit, feel this. Them motherfuckers trying to take over. But I run the motherfuckers over for a drunk cola. Hit reverse, till his head burst. Splatter shit on the curb, in the suburbs with no words. I heard, fuck the law.
Fuck the police, fuck the police.
Mob attack against so-called Negroes throughout the United States. Yes, a complete end to the police brutality and mob attack that our people are confronted by every single day, every single week, every single month, every single year across the land. Brother, show me those yellow pictures. Brother, get that picture of Brother Ron. Let me show you what I mean by police brutality and mob attack. Here is a man. A Korean vet. This is a black man, a Korean vet. Went to war in Korea fighting for America. Risked his life fighting for America. And came back to this country and was shot down by the white man like a dog. That's some Ku Klux Klansman down in Mississippi. This black man was shot through the heart by policemen in Los Angeles, California. And they are dumb enough to think we have forgotten. Well, Muslims never forget. You don't kill our brother. We don't never forget. You don't shoot one of us and grin in our face. You don't shoot one of us and shake our hands and think we forget it. No, we never forget. We'll never forget.
Now the whole world wanna know about me. Used to push shells like DMC, and I got more face than a DMV. D had birds, had kilos, nigga. But I ain't never ever met the Migos, nigga. Trapped out the dungeon, I'm CeeLo, nigga. If you reach for my chain, get Debo, nigga. Used to keep still like Conan. Feds on my head like Rogaine. Started with an ounce to a whole thing. And JM be my motherfucking code name. Got birds on a call like Weezy. Swagging in my authentic me. I'm a nigga with an attitude easy. And I can talk that shit like Jesus.
Started off a runner to a polo nigga. Now I got a little more mojo nigga. Ran with a 100, now I'm solo nigga. Cause I don't wanna have the Tony Romo niggas. And I don't fuck with the police.
Talk about bricks, bricks. All my niggas gonna be rich. All these bitches gonna get flipped. If you talking about wall, I'm as raw as it get. Leather with a motherfucking set piece. If you looking for a trick, then it ain't me. And name a fucking motto that I can't be. I'm the shit like a nigga when he can't be. I came with the turtle like a ninja.
Green.
Bitch, I'm selfish and stingy.
Me.
Fuck a fuck nigga who friendly.
Yeah.
And these ballers ain't ballin', they injure.
Yeah,
I started with an ounce to a half to a key. Now the whole world wanna know about me. Used to push shells like DMC. And I get more face than a DMV.
Started off a runner to a polo nigga. Now I got a little more mojo nigga.
Yeah.
Ran with a 100, now I'm solo nigga. Cause I don't wanna have the Tony Romo niggas.
Almost every statement that Commissioner Murphy makes would give you the impression that he's encouraging the police, rank and file policemen, that to take whatever method or measures necessary to hold the Negroes in check. He feeds the type of statistics to the white public to make them think that Harlem is a complete criminal area, that everyone is prone toward violence. This gives the police the impression that they can then go and brutalize the Negroes or suppress the Negroes or even frighten the Negroes. Whenever something happens, 20 police cars converge on one area. This doesn't frighten Negroes. So it means that someone is either misinforming Commissioner Murphy and making him use tactics this year that he would not use 4 years ago or that the former policeman Kennedy would not use. And this force that is so visible in the Harlem community creates a spirit of resentment in every Negro. They think they're living in a police state and they become hostile toward the policeman. They think that the policeman is there to be against them rather than to protect them. And these thoughts, these frustrations, these apprehensions automatically are sufficient to make this, make these Negroes begin to form means and ways to protect themselves in case the police themselves get too far out of line.
State troops, that's the way you made us. Send a nigga to the penitentiary is how you played us. Locked us up for the summer. Took the nigga's name away and passed his ass a number. Just because you legally pack a gap, man, doesn't necessarily mean you have to point it at the black man. Especially your black cops, you let your gats pop because them honkies got you brainwashed. So now we come to new dealings. Fuck all the dumb shit, the line of work is cap pillings. I'm cutting shit short, ain't no filling out reports. Cause you ain't making it to court. I'm on freedom wing from the hole in my glove for fucking off Rodney King. It ain't nothing you can ask us. And since justice is burned, I'm about to get some glasses. What the fuck up, Chucks? I'm coming after your ass. Crooked officer.
Mr. Officer.
Crooked officer.
I wanna put your ass in the coffin. Cause you the fuck with niggas like myself for too long.
Yeah.
It's time to grab a motherfucking eye to get it on.
Mr. Officer.
Crooked officer. I wanna put your ass in the coffin. Cause you the fuck with niggas like myself for too long. It's time to grab a motherfucking shit and get it on.
Oh, Mr. Officer, crooked officer, what's happening? You beat another black man's ass and now you high capping, friend. Do I have to move to River Oaks and bleach my fucking skin so I could look like these white folks just to get some assistance? Because the brutality in my neighborhood is getting persistent. Cause you wanna harass me, yeah. And if I talk back, you wanna bust my black ass, G. Just like Rodney King. But if you try that shit with me, it's gonna be a different scene. Try to pull me over on a dark road, but I'll be damned if I don't grab my nine and unload until every blue shirt turns red. You heard what I said. I want all you crooked motherfuckers dead. So you better start picking out your coffin, sir. Cause I'm coming after your ass.
Mr. Officer, crooked officer. I wanna put your ass in the coffin, sir. Cause you didn't fuck with niggas like myself for too long. It's time to grab my motherfucking eye and get it on. Mr. Officer, crooked officer. I wanna put your ass in the coffin.
in the car with the sun. Cause you didn't fuck with niggas like myself for too long. It's time to grab a motherfucking shit and get it
Mama
on.
Mama called me up the other day, I got a warrant. Punk ass laws wanna know where the gun went. Said I shot a nigga the other day at a party. Lying out the ass, I was at home drinking 40s. Cooling with my niggas playing dominoes in the kitchen. The big black nigga did the killing and I fit the description, yeah. And you know they think I'm black niggas look alike. So now they got the flashlight looking for Big Mike. Jacking niggas up, trying to capture me. Cops wanna gaffle me, trying to put bullets into the back of me. Time and time again, I told them I didn't do it and they knew it. But they still pursued it, so them motherfuckers blew it. So now I'm about to grab my shit and put them son of a bitch 6 feet under, cause I'm sick of running from them motherfuckers. Turn the tables cause I'm able, I ain't falling victim. Time to play a game, see the police watch me stick them. Cause I ain't running from a P-O-L-I-C-E-N-A, a motherfucking T-I-N-E. They gon' have the G-E-T and me, off the S-C-T and my A-double-O-D. Fucking robbed the B-I-G, they be in a G-R-A-V-E.
Mr. Officer, cook it off for some. I wanna put your ass in the car for some. Cause you the fuck with niggas like myself for too long. It's time to grab a motherfucking nine and get it on. Mr. Officer, cook it off for some. I wanna put your ass in the car for some. Cause you the fuck with niggas like myself for too long. It's time to grab a motherfucking shit and get it on.
People's Radio United.
This is what I say. The problem is this. It's everybody's making excuses for cops. Nobody's making a cop be a cop. That is your job. Our tax money is going to that. It's like in the situation in Baltimore, everybody is trying to find reasons why the cops are right. You are under an oath. You are under an oath to do the right thing. And it just amazes me how people tell black, especially black men, always stay in line, stay in line. The truth is before I was a rapper, I remember how the cops act. And I heard his comment about all cops are not wrong. I admit that. But one thing that my neighbor, who is a cop, said, he said something I never forget. Every cop knows who the bad cops are.
Rubber, rubber boy, 5-4-1. I wake up every morning, kiss my wife goodbye. My kids tell them I love her, my mom hit the ride. I'm out of control in my squad car through LA. Well, you never know if you'll be making it home today. So many different attitudes that I come across. I'm harder than gone and I ain't feeling nobody lost. Workers, hustlers, killers, and thieves out on the streets. Got my mind warped, just found another corpse on the beat. Found gag breaks, I'm frustrated, I hate it. Found a woman in the dumpster, body was mutilated. Back breaks all up in my head, no lies. Sometimes I gotta take a sniff so I can get by. Why don't I get help to sit on my nerves? I got the urge to merge this bullet in my brain. Relieve my pain, what the fucking shame. I don't wanna live, I'll paint the wall with the blood stain. Eye of the pig, I see it all. The eye of the pig.
People's Radio.
Yo, hang up, that's police.
I've been on the force for over 20 years. I can say that I'm worse than some of these motherfuckers I put away. I'm in the biggest gang you ever saw above the law. Looking through the eye of the pig, I see it all. Drug abusers, drug dealers, and the gang banging. Pieces of shit who should be on the fucking news hanging. These days you can't tell who's who in the world. Is that a whore or is that an innocent young girl? Fuck, I need a drink and I'm almost done. At the precinct, it's like a AA meeting all gone wrong.
Thank you.
Negroes today with no badge or no white skin or no white sheet or no white anything else. The police the same way. They put their club upside your head and then turn around and accuse you of attacking them. Every case of police brutality against a Negro follows the same pattern. They attack you, bust you all upside your mouth, and then take you to court and charge you with assault. What kind of democracy is that? What kind of freedom is that? What kind of social or political system is it when a black man has no voice in court, has no nothing on his side other than what the white man chooses to give?
Cocktail at the precinct, you know how we think. Organize the hood under our chain banners. Red, black, and green instead of gang bandanas. FBI spying on us through the radio antennas. And I'm hitting cameras in the street like watching society. With no respect for the people's right to privacy. I take a slug for the cause like Huey P. While all you fake niggas try to copy Master P. I wanna be free to live, able to have what I need to live. Bring the power back to the street where the people live. We sick of working for crumbs and filling up the prisons. Dying over money and relying on religion for help. We do for self like ants in a colony. Organize the wealth into a socialist economy. A way of life based off the common needs. And all my comrades is ready, we just spreading the seed.
The average black male live a third of his life in a jail cell. Cause the world is controlled by the white male. And the people don't never get justice. And the women don't never get respected. And the problems don't never get solved. And the jobs don't never pay enough. So the rent always be late. Can you relate?
No more bondage, no more political monsters, no more secret space launches. Government departments started it in the projects, material objects, thousands up in the closets. Could have been invested in the future for my comrades. Battle contacts, primitive weapons out in combat. Many never come back, pretty niggas be running with gas. Rather get shot in they back than fire back, we tired of that. Corporations hiring blacks, denying the facts, exploiting us all over the map. That's why I write the shit I write in my raps. It's documented, I'm in it, every day of the week I live in it, breathing it. It's more than just fucking believing it. I'm holding in ones, rolling up my sleeves and shit. It's C-Lo for push-ups now. Many headed for one conclusion. Niggas ain't ready for revolution.
The average black male live a third of his life in a jail cell. Cause the world is controlled by the white male. And the people don't never get justice. And the women don't never get respected. And the problems don't never get solved. And the jobs don't never pay enough. So the rent always be late. Can you relate? Living in a police state.